Hi. So you might have read recently that there was a conversation on Facebook about using VT Transaction Plus to cash code a statement in a very similar way to zero. So what I've got here is I've got a statement from a credit card that I had scanned in by auto entry. So this is credit card statements for October, November, and December, and I've also got for the rest of the year. So we'll concentrate on the first three. So the first thing that you need to do in Excel is select these and sort them by details to start grouping all the similar entries together. And then it's just a case of copying that, going over to VT Transaction Plus. And then what we want to do is use this universal input sheet. And we're going to import from the clipboard. Now this will give us the option to set what each row in the clipboard is. So I'll go to general options and say the first one is the date, the second is the details, and the third is the total, and then just import that, and that gives us the whole sheet. Now, we need to fill in these blank columns, but this is quite simple in VT, so just right click and choose set. There's a credit card, so these are all payments. It'll auto the reference number, and it'll put the primary account as the current account. In this case, that's not the case. So right click and set, and we'll set that to credit card. And then it's simply just a case of highlighting this, right click and choose fill down, and that'll fill all these details in for us. It's also auto-filled the analysis column to be the same as the total. So all that's left for us to do is choose the analysis account. So let me just hide this to make it a bit easier to see. So the first thing is BP, which is going to be right click set. That's an expense and it's a motor expense. Okay, second one is BP. So what I can do is I can highlight these and just choose fill down. Next one is Coldwell Wright, which is a supplier. So cost of sales, purchases, okay. There's some extra things from Coldwell Wright. Copy them, sorry, select them and fill down. The next one is Co-op Groceries. That's going to be drawings. So just set that as capital account drawings, okay. And then that's drawings as well, and that's drawings as well. Select them all and fill down. Next one is Powercraft. So what we've got is we just set that to expenses, hire of equipment, and then just select these and fill down. And then just go through the bank statement. Sorry, credit card statement, just doing the same. Raw web timber, that's going to be cost of sales, purchases, couple for them, fill down. Sainsbury, we've done drawings already, so let's just copy that and paste it into there. Save going in and setting it up. Screwfix, that's a purchase. Right click, copy, and paste it in there, and then we'll just copy that down. And just do that till we fill up the statement. And down. Copy. And paste. And that's us. And it's just a case of clicking post. And that tells you that they'll all be posted and then cleared from this sheet. And if we close that, we'll see that they've all been posted into to VT. Now that's great for the first one, but it makes it even quicker for the rest. So what we'll do is go back to Excel and we'll get the remainder of the year. Now we'll do the same with this. We'll select it all and we'll sort that by details based on the values A to Z. And then we'll copy that. And we'll go back to our universal input sheet. And we will post from the clipboard. It remembers what the columns were before, so we don't need to input that again. We just click OK. It's put all the details in. It's not put the total in, but that's fine. What we can do is we can just select all that and we can copy that across to this column and paste it in. Right, we'll just set these again. So we're going to set that as payment auto and we'll change that to credit card again. Same thing again, we'll select all these. Something's gone wrong here. I think my machine's hung. Okay, so my computer hung there for a second, but I've copied it all back in and ready to go from where we were. So set this as payment, set this as credit card, and again, it's just a case of selecting these rows and choosing fill down, and it fills it all in. But the good thing about this now is that because we've put some of these things in before, it can sometimes remember what it's done before in VT. So what we'll do is we'll just select all of these, analysis column for everything, right click and choose autocomplete. And where it can, it will remember what it was used for before. And then we just need to sort out the ones that we don't have before. So we just need to set everything that it doesn't do. So the more that you use this, the more it will remember what each supplier or each details field is for, and it will start to fill them in without you needing to do very much work at all. And just using the copy and paste, you can really move through this quite quickly. We had some motor expenses there. We can copy that and we can just paste that into there. With some drawings, just let's copy and paste that in there. Copy. Paste. Fill down. We've got a few drawings here and just fill down. We've got a bit more fuel. Copy that in there and paste. Seems that fill down. We've got some more fuel. Copy. And paste that in. Copy and paste. I've got some paragraph. It seems that auto entry hasn't picked up these quite right. It's put some speech marks in front of them, so it's not picked it up quite right. If we don't have something, we can still go back into set that as drawings. We've got tail giant, so that's going to be purchases. Just paste that in there and fill down. And it's got these slightly wrong, but we can still just fill down. Tyson Tires is going to be motor expenses, so let's just set that as expenses, motor expenses, okay. And again, we can just fill that down. In fact, there's some fuel, so we can just fill it all down. And it's just not picked it up properly there, so we can fill down there. And that's us completed a whole year worth of credit card statements in about 15 minutes. And that's the power of the universal input sheet on VT.